The Lipless crankbait. A couple of ways I like to fish this little flat side of noisemaker is to toss it on out and just burn it back. Make it sound like a box full of baby rattles. The other way, of course, is what they call a yo-yo retrieve. You're just going to lift your rod tip up and let it shimmy on down. Rod tip up, let it shimmy on down. Bass love it. Redfish and speckled trout will eat it too. So you can take this bad boy into the inshore if you like.